Okay, I'm on the roof of the American Legion Hall in St. Charles. Train unit, this one does the small part of the hall. I'll get a picture of the model number, serial number. We got gas heat in it. It's on a curb adapter of some kind. Of a disconnect in or a model number tag. Electric comes up through the roof. So the model number tag may be behind the disconnect. So don't know what this is. He says it's 25 ton. Don't know. We'll have to. We're just looking at it for load purposes. The other unit's the one that's really bad, so.
We've had a lot of roof problems.
Alright, this is part of the bigger hall. That's the unit that feeds it, that doesn't keep up. Running on one stage right now. It has external disconnect. High pressure gas, no taps. It has a convenience outlet on the disconnect. Again, no model number tag. Maybe he's got some paperwork down here to tell me what this thing is. Looks like factory curb. So, maybe we can find out what it is.